Screen distance not working on iPhone with iOS 17. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix your iPhone screen distance feature not working after the recent iOS 17 update. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, to not fix the problem, before you do anything, make sure that you have enabled the screen distance feature on your iPhone. Now to do that, simply go ahead and head over to settings of your iPhone and then scroll down and tap on screen time. And from here, you need to scroll down again and tap on screen distance. And make sure that you actually have enabled the screen distance feature on your iPhone. If it is already enabled, toggle that option off and enable it again. Now get back from here, then turn off and on, or you can restart your iPhone once. And after restarting your device, hopefully your problem is going to be solved. But if any case, if you found that you are still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and head over to settings once again. And then scroll down and tap on general. Then go ahead and tap on software update. And if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your iPhone as soon as possible. But if you don't find any update, go ahead and get back from here and then scroll down and tap on transfer reset iPhone and tap reset. Then select reset all settings and then put your password right here. And then go ahead and tap on reset all settings again, but make sure this will reset all of your settings and it will get back to the default. So be sure to remember your Wi-Fi password and other settings that you have customized. And once you do that, your phone is going to take a restart, and once you get back, you need to enable your screen distance feature once again, and hopefully your problem is going to be solved. So guys, this is how we can fix the problem. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.